Hello, welcome into my video. I'm at 7510 Hazard Drive at the Doubletree Hotel in Mission Valley. This hotel is located right across the street from the trolley station. In fact, there is a trolley. Actually, that's probably a trolley stop, actually. I don't see any building over there. I am staying here because of two major leaks that are at my condo. This hotel is down the street from Hazard Center Shopping Center. Let's go see this beautiful hotel. Here is the circular driveway in front of this beautiful hotel. And there's the trolley in the background. Yay! Before entering this beautiful hotel, I am seeing these glass doors with gold handles. There's an identical set of doors right around the corner. But what makes these doors super cool is this. Hopefully I can drive straight. If you have your hands full luggage or bags, these doors automatically open. That way you don't have to put anything down and then pick it back up again. Not bad, for, I guess, for driving. I at least didn't hit the door this time. The first thing I'm seeing in this lobby is this cute little doghouse with a little hydrant next to it and a white little picket fence. Super adorable. There is an information booth with some pamphlets on it. Let's go check out the rest of this lobby. This is where the lobby starts. There are areas to sit down. Enjoy reading a book or listening to some music. We're talking with friends. I'm gonna go show you more of this beautiful lobby. Over there is where you check in. The people here are really nice. I have been here for 3 weeks. Where they have complimentary popcorn and water with lemon in it. This is so super cool. Let's go see what else they have. Hopefully I'm pronouncing this right. This little store is called Coffee Prompt. It's a little store here at the Doubletree Hotel that offers water, teas, juices, chocolate chip cookies, muffins and sandwiches and other things that you may need by staying at this beautiful hotel. I'm on the second floor of this beautiful hotel. This kind of reminds me of a loft in a way. Up here they have some hotel rooms and a whole lot of lounging areas. There is a beautiful railing that goes all the way around the staircase. And speaking of staircases, what about this one? I love this view looking down the staircase. It is beautiful and breathtaking. There was a woman earlier with her family, and she was trying to get a picture of her family. And I asked her, "Excuse me, do you want to get in the picture? I'll take your picture." And so she came up and handed me her phone, and I was able to get their picture from this view. She loved it so much, she's going to make it her profile picture on her Facebook page. Whenever I can, I love going to the second floor and looking down. I just love the views that I see from this angle. I think this is breathtaking. In this angle, you can see how beautiful this staircase really is. You can see those lights that are just in the middle of the staircase, which really gives it a lot of interest. Every hotel has something cool about it that makes it stand out like no other hotel. For this hotel, it's the staircase. The last time I saw a staircase like this or similar to this, I was watching the movie Titanic. They had one in the first class parlor leading up to the first class staterooms. This is such a beautiful staircase. It has one flight of stairs going straight up, a flight of stairs going to the left, and a flight of stairs going to the right. And it has that beautiful rail banner going all around it. And also above the staircase is those beautiful lights. Again, this is the focal point of this hotel. This is right next to where you check in. A beautiful, beautiful staircase. The lighting in this hotel is just beautiful. Cafe here at the Doubletree. I don't believe it has any other name. They just call it the cafe. They have really yummy food here. My boyfriend and I had the cheeseburger. It was really good. My daughter had the flatbread and said it was fabulous. And I had a really good chicken quesadilla the other night. When you come here, ask for Gibson. He's a really good waiter. This is the convention hall at the Doubletree Hotel. They're getting ready for a big convention this next week. The hall is located in the back of the Doubletree Hotel. This is a nice sized convention hall. At the end of this hallway, hanging on the wall, there is a big mirror. This hotel has a lot of seating all through it, which is really nice.
Past this point, it's hotel staff only. This is where they wash all the dirty towels and sheets. I was back there briefly, and they have big wash machines and dryers and bins to hold all of the sheets and towels.
Here's one of their many big banquet rooms here at the Doubletree Hotel. They have three of these rooms. If they have big get-togethers, they open up all three rooms. These walls are removable. They host things like weddings, anniversary parties, bar mitzvahs, birthday parties, anniversaries, if I didn't already say that. Any special occasion you can think of. Tomorrow, they're hosting something for the military, which is awesome. They even host big Amazon events here as well. This is the beautiful pool area at the Doubletree. That is one of two pools. There is a hot tub somewhere in the back. There is a nice lounging area with some stairs going down to the pool. For those of you like myself that cannot use the stairs, there is a nice ramp. This is the indoor pool at the Doubletree. It's behind a locked door, and guests' keys have to be activated to use this pool. Around the corner from the elevators, they have this information rack. It has brochures from different businesses that surround the hotel, like restaurants, shopping areas, movie theaters, fishing businesses, etc. Here are the elevators at the Doubletree Hotel, elevator A, elevator B, and elevator C. These are pretty cool elevators. They're high tech. Those little boxes that are next to the doors. They have the floors on them. All you do is walk up and tap which floor you need to go to. And the elevator opens up and says going up. It takes you to your floor. Or if you're coming back down to the lobby, it says going down. And it takes you back down to the lobby. Very sophisticated elevators. This is my hotel room at the Doubletree. I was really surprised when I came through the door and saw how spacious it really is. There's a lot of counter space and a coffee pot. You had to be careful here at the Doubletree. They charge for waters and probably the coffees that go into the coffee pot. So be very careful about that. I found out the hard way. I bought 4 waters before I knew that they were from the honor bar. This is my bathroom. There is a bathtub instead of a roll-in shower. What I do is pull my scooter right there in front of the sink and transfer from my scooter to the bathtub. Usually when I go to a hotel to spend the night or for a vacation, I ask for a disabled access room that has a roll-in shower. Unfortunately, when I checked into the Doubletree, they didn't have a disabled access room they could let me have for the duration of the time I needed it for. They gave me a standard room with this bathtub. At first, I was very scared to take a shower or a bath in this tub. I wasn't too sure how I was going to get in or out. I went down to the front desk and asked for a shower chair. Housekeeping gave me the shower chair and a rubber mat that they put in the bottom of this tub. When I took my first shower, I was absolutely surprised that I could take a shower in this tub. What I did was took that towel that's on the side of the tub and put it on top of that rubber mat just for some extra security so my feet wouldn't slip. And I had no problem. I also had that disabled handicap bar to hold on to, which made it so much more comfortable for me. Now, when I go on vacation with my mom or anyone else, and they don't have a handicap accessible room with the roll-in shower, and as long as the bathtub has one of those safety bars in it, I will be able to take a shower in a bathtub. As long as they also give me a shower chair. When I was able to take that shower a couple of days ago, I felt like I accomplished so much. And it made me feel really, really happy. When I stay in a hotel, I always like to check out what kind of view I have. In this hotel, I have a wonderful view of the pool. Well, kind of a wonderful view. The pool is behind this beautiful palm tree. I do have a view of the lounging area by the pool. And the top of the building that houses the indoor pool. And I could see a lot of palm trees in the distance. Unfortunately, I also have this divider in between this beautiful window that kind of obstructs my view quite a bit, as far as I'm concerned. That's a shame. You can kind of see the sunlight shining off that water. And let's look down a little bit. And I think we can see, if I can get around this divider in the window, we can see the spa down there. You know, I'm gonna check out this view and show you guys how it looks at night. Maybe we can see the pool and spa a little bit better. As I promised, this is the view from my hotel window, looking down on that beautiful pool. It's all lit up. There is a bonfire on the patio and some lights on the patio as well. And all those lights from cars and other buildings out there in the background. What a beautiful view this is. And I'm gonna get closer to the window and pan the camera down, and you can see that hot tub. Like I said, what a beautiful view. Unfortunately, again, like I said earlier, we have this divider right in the middle of this window. It seems to me that that should be like for a sliding window, but this window does not slide open, and it really should not be here. That really spoils this gorgeous view. In my opinion. All of the hotel rooms at the Doubletree have closet doors that pull open and fold to the side, and their bathroom doors slide open. I found that out a few minutes ago when I closed this one. I think that's pretty cool because it takes up less space in the room. And there's more room to walk around, especially if you have more than one person with you on your vacation. The Doubletree Hotel is famous for their chocolate chip walnut cookies that they give to all hotel guests for free when they check in. And if you want any more cookies, all you have to do is go down to the front desk and ask someone, and they'll be more than happy to give you another cookie or two. The walnuts in these cookies are so soft that you do not have to worry about them chipping your teeth. And they are delicious cookies. I've had so many of these since I've been here. I want to show you just how big and beautiful the Doubletree Hotel really is. I'm over here at the trolley station. Like I said, this hotel is 11 stories tall. I also want to show you Hazard Center. It goes down the block quite a ways. I have really enjoyed my time here at the Doubletree. I'm checking out tomorrow and going to my mom's house. This hotel is a little bit pricey. It is a good hotel though. Really beautiful. I want to thank you so much for watching this video. Please hit subscribe and click on the little bell for notifications about my upcoming videos. And have a wonderful, wonderful day, everybody. Bye-bye for now.